Hey, you want to learn something cool about this violin? It was made in 1717 by Stradivarius, which makes it over 300 years old, which means it's older than the USA.